Looks like you could use an extra blade.
Oh, sorry. Guys, I'm busy trying out the lava worm as a elemental because this is the first troop here that is a bit different. Right, most of these worms come out as a monster. Let's see, let's give that a try here. Let's see. Worm. So these are the four worms, and the new one is this one here. Desert. The desert is a worm, is a monster. Ice worm is a monster, and previously the rock worm is a monster. And these two have the same colors, and this one here is the first one that has elemental and monster. So you know what? Let me do one as a elemental troop. In a full elemental team. So basically what I did is most of the troops out of Broken Spire, you have the Lava Worm, Cinera, and Infernus. So all of them from Broken Spire, and all of them happen to be elemental. So that's what I'm using here. We just won one battle. So we're going to do a few different things here with this new troop. So we're going to do at least a few battles. So let's give a try here. Second battle now as elementalist, as elemental troop then. Going to be a little dangerous here, so this one convert blue to red, so we want to get a lot of red on the bit. And since you want to do that, let you do that. Purple would be nice. This would be nice too.
Mana surge.
can I use that now? This one, cast this, get rid of that. Do this also. Purple, purple, purple. Take this surge. 69. Second one. This one here. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Let's see what's happening here again. Come on, go. Take that one there, we're in trouble, boy. Well, first loss. Oh, we are going against the Rockworm. And which one is that? So now it's And that is it for the elemental class. Elementalist. So now we are going to do something else. Change this.
Looks like you could use an extra blade.
Does this and use the Dragon Guard. Switch this around. Some blue, need no green. Going on there again. Excuse me. So basically this team is now is a full broken fire team. So we have Infernus, and like I did in the previous video, you have triple skull damage to burning enemies. So that's why the hero is hitting much harder than normal. Let's see what's happening. I need a blue red hit this. This one also. Look at the alignment here, but these enemies are not burning because this one is immune to all stars effect. So let's cast this surge, and then this, and then this. And that is two police sirens and ambulance. Something big is happening. This one will be very interesting because this one here has reduced damage to spell by 50% and add 50% armor to skull damage. So this will be the last one too. The pure broken spire team.
Mana surge.
see, dude is burning. Okay, triple damage, gone. One more just for the fun of it. So normally you're supposed to have all these troops here and you can pull them out of the event chest key also. So happy fishing, but very simple. Full broken spire team. So this weapon you can craft. This one you can pick it out. This troop you can get in the event chest key, and this one also. So this one is doing a lot of damage. Hit me with a silence and then not. And then this should be enough. That was the bonus one with broken, a full broken spire team. And we are going to make one as a monster, which we did this morning already. So make a monster team. You can make a lot of different things with this. Weapon. Fang. Sharp fang.
Looks like you could use an extra blade.
Something like this, and the class was Dervish. And why Dervish? Look at this here, monster bone. Allied monsters gain 2 life, 20 chance to dodge skull damage. Give all monsters allies 2 to all skill points on 4 to 5 gem matches, and that you get with Center Gun and Megavore. Eliminate all armor from all enemies, deal 111 damage to an enemy, submerge myself, and 8% chance to kill the last enemy on 4 to 5 gem matches. So this one here will help you get a one also. So that's the idea behind of this team here. Yeah, let's go with this. Although I really want we need some green in. And this one here. So let's give it a try here. We might win it, we might lose it. Let's reset these stones here. There we go again. Everybody stealthy. And this here. Guys, and that was the first one as a monster. This is the same team I used this morning, fast. Yes, that one got dead below, so He got that treat. This one here. And then that's the second one. Ooh, let's see what we do here. This one is going wrong. It's going to be the last battle of the night. We might lose this one here. That's lost. First one, 2-1. See this one already, man. Come on. Let's do it still. Let's see something here. Let's see something here. If we take that. Surge. Death below kicks in. Surge. And that was it. That was the last battle, really, and to do a bonus. Do one more, and then we had a series of three different types of troops in which you can use the lava worm. Yeah, and it changed because got tired of seeing the same team. So that, cause this. Let's see what happens here. Bonus round. Anyway, guys, that was the lava worm. Three different types of teams. One was Elementalist. One was pure team Broken Spire. And this one here was pure team Monster. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. These teams will be divided into timestamps that you can take a look how I made them. And that you have an idea to use Lava Worm in PvP. And using Lava Worm gives you money, gives you gold, gives you extra to gain 400 gold per battle. I know a lot of people don't worry about that, but starters and mid game players would love to get some gold, so you can use a you can use a team in PvP on Explore to get some additional gold. Anyway, guys, like I said before, thanks again. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any comments or any suggestions for this channel, we are all ears and we are listening. Anyway, guys, thanks again. Peace out. Tired is gone. Bye, guys.